So last year, we're going to talk about a couple things. Water intake is going to be a big, crucial factor for your fat loss goals. So for endomorphs, the huskier individuals, your water is going to be a little higher than mesomorphs or ectomorphs, okay? So for endos, I'm going to raise your water like probably around 1.5 gallons. It kind of depends on your work atmosphere. If you're sedentary inside, you can probably get away with maybe 1.25 gallons of water a day. But the more water you drink, it seems to me that it's more efficient. So endos, you know, 1.25 to 2 gallons a day. Okay, 1.25 to 2 gallons a day. This is while you're keeping sodium pretty high still. And this is definitely gonna be very beneficial for your fat loss goals. For ectos, you'll probably get away with 1 to 2 gallons a day. Just depending on also your work atmosphere. If you're a little more sedentary, you get away with 1. It also matters about your body size also. So say if you're 250 pounds, you're probably gonna need more water than say somebody who's 105 pounds, right? So general rule of thumb is half your body weight in ounces. So say you're 100 pounds, 50 ounces of water, get at least that, but try to shoot for these numbers. It's gonna benefit you for your performance, for your fat loss, everything. So thank you again, guys, so much for enrolling in my AP Macro Coaching Program. I hope that you've learned a lot from this video itself. I hope that you are set to go on your journey. What I would do now is to play around and to schedule the meals that you are going to eat throughout the day, tomorrow, or throughout the whole week. Create your plan, be consistent, and you will get the results that you want, I promise. Lastly, if you have any more questions, please don't hesitate. Reach out to me. I will message you back with any sort of question you have. I would love to help you. I want to make you successful, and I want this program to be the best program you've ever been a part of. All right, guys, thank you. I will talk to you next time.